Athena and Kennedy, and welcome to our official house tour. Is it still a house tour if it's an apartment? Welcome to our one-bedroom apartment tour. Kennedy's in here watching Forrest Gump. But this is now our official living, kitchen, and dining room, y'all. I think we put our foot in this, y'all. Most of our furniture came from Amazon. Y'all know we got that prompt, so we just had the delivery guy just bring it on over. Right here at the front is where we keep our mail. This will be our waiting area for clients. And our kitchen does not have a pantry, so we got these floating shelves from Amazon to put all of our pantry goods in. My good friend Ebonic sent over this mirror for our apartment. It's perfect for some twerk sessions, y'all. I'm just saying. But thanks, girl, because y'all know we on a budget. We had to think really, really creatively, put our thinking caps on to make as much use of this space as we could because it's very, very limited. We are in a one-bedroom, y'all. So we got a couple essentials. We got the ramen, you know, bougie on a budget. We got our chips up there, and we got all of our household essentials, like our paper towel and our trash bags, all the way up on the top. And this will be our waiting area, like I said. Over here in our kitchen, we found these cute little oven mitts. Y'all know we're gonna learn how to bake. We got that from the Dollar Tree, as well as the fire net that's on our dining room table. That came from Dollar Tree. These vines, we got them from Hobby Lobby. We used our little 40% off coupon. Don't sleep on Hobby Lobby, y'all. It's not as expensive as y'all think. If you're a real OG, you remember this ladder from when we painted our room. Our table and our dining room chair came from Amazon, and our good friend is a painter. He went ahead and painted a few canvases for us. All we had to do was provide him the canvas. Thank God, because y'all know we on a budget. Over here is where we're keeping our overflow of hair that we got from our old job, Beautyland. Y'all know we grabbed a box before we left that joint. So we're keeping that box out here for now. Out here is where we're going to actually do most of our clients. That's really our plan for right now, but we really just don't even know right now. But we have some weave and we got some braiding here, but that was the kitchen. Like I said, this is like our little waiting area. We still have some work to do out here because those chairs are rusting and they're just not gonna work for what we thought that we'd be able to use them for. We repainted all of our walls a brighter orange just to bring more light into the house without having to get like expensive LEDs. This is our bathroom now. We went ahead and followed the color scheme that's in our actual room. We DIY'd that picture frame. We printed something off of Google and just put it into this picture frame and painted it white. We got this cube storage for all of our essentials off of Amazon for like $48. We got our paper towel, toilet paper down at the bottom, and then all of our hair gels and shower gels are towards the top since we use them more often. The picture frame for that New York little map, we got that from Hobby Lobby. We got a wooden one and just pretty much painted it white. It was super cheap to do it that way versus just buying a picture frame. We DIY'd this LED chill sign. We saw someone on YouTube do it, so we just DIY'd it. Those little flowers are from the Dollar Tree, and the floating shelf is from Amazon. And that is pretty much our bathroom. We just need a little curtain to hide us whenever we're using the bathroom, because honey, we don't want the neighbors looking. Last but not least, our actual bedroom. We finally put up that room divider. So this is what we'll be doing our clients for right now. We got this room divider off of Amazon. That was one of the most expensive things that we got besides the couch. But it's pretty much gonna block off where we sleep from where we're doing our work. And y'all already seen us put all this together. We'll probably just use these two folding chairs for our actual clients to sit on instead of those rusted ones. I don't know why we picked those up. We just had to set out some towels and everything for our clients because we're actually taking clients 2 days. So we wanted to hurry up and get this vlog out for y'all, this house tour, before the actual vlog comes out, so y'all at least know where we're living now. So this is our bedroom. Don't mind the hair on the floor, y'all. Kennedy just took out her braids. Y'all saw her new wig. It's shapoppin', y'all. Shapoppin'. And these are some wigs that she's working on. Y'all know she does hair. And we have some extra hair in here as well. We have tons of hair, y'all. We put up these curtains in here just to give us a little bit of privacy. We got those from Family Dollar. They're pretty much just gonna do the job for right now. They're not the cutest color, but it works for right now. And we got this A and K from Hobby Lobby. They were wooden, and we painted them the same white that we used for that picture frame that holds the New York City map. On Kenny's side, she just got this little cup that she found in Ross, I think. and this is my style. We pretty much just keep all of our clothes in that nightstand because we don't have a closet in this apartment. It's so small, so tight, but semi-shuno is extremely expensive, so we're just pretty much just trying to save our coin. But I love how the room divider is actually serving its purpose right now, y'all. But that is pretty much the tour, y'all. Candy, come on. So that's the end of our tour. I hope that y'all enjoyed it. We love y'all. We really have to go because we have to go take our clients in a second. They'll be here really shortly. But that's our house tour vlog so far. Make sure y'all washing your hands and we'll see y'all in the next vlog. Ugh, we gotta get all these boxes downstairs. This don't make no sense.